I need to talk to you. Hey! Come on, Elena.
What?
It's been over a month and you still haven't paid me back your half the rent?
Thomas, we've been over this. Just try to understand that the thought of going outside, it's too petrifying for me.
What does that even mean?
How do you not get it? I have a real diagnosis with real prescriptions and I...
Yeah, and what good are those doing for you? What the fuck? You have to take care of this.
Yeah, I know, and I'm looking for a job, but I just need a little more time.
I need it now.
I'm trying to be reasonable, but I can't keep making excuses, okay? Look, I'm leaving in a few minutes to go run some errands, but when I come back, we really have to talk this out. Okay? You were just pretending the whole time?
Thomas!
Elena, stop! What's your problem?
What's my problem? You fake a robbery to get me to go outside, and your first thought is to ask me what my problem is.
Yeah, so? But if I hadn't, you would have kept using your illness as an excuse to not pay me back.
You mean you did all of this just to get your money back?
And to do you a favor. Now that we all know you were faking it, you can go outside and get a job, like an adult.
Is that what you think of me? That I would fake my agoraphobia? go fuck yourself.
Excuse me?
And go find yourself a new roommate.